Imagine investing in AAVE, Synthetix, or Compound when they were first released. You'd become a millionaire with a very small investment. What if I told you, though, there's another chance sitting right under your nose, now similar to what we saw with decentralized finance? DeFi was king for months, and we are seeing things shift right now. DeFi is moving over in favor of NFTs, which some people would argue is still part of DeFi, but that's beside the point. Today, I'm going to be dropping some bombs on my top three NFT millionaire maker coins. Let's get it. BitSwap is the hottest new way to trade tokens. Crawling all the top decentralized exchanges, BitSwap gets you the very best price and value for your trades. BitSwap is changing the game. Try it now at bitswapdex.io. Welcome to BitBoy Crypto, the largest crypto channel in all the interwebs. My name is Ben. Every day on this channel, I show you how to make money in cryptocurrency. If you like money and crypto, make sure to subscribe to the channel for your chance to win a full Bitcoin. Details down below in the video description. Now, in today's video, we're going to be taking a look at the top three NFT coins that could make you a millionaire. Feel very confident that our number one pick is going to be a massive mover in this market. So make sure to smash the likes if you enjoy getting access to our top picks. And before we get this video started, for transparency purposes, I am only invested in one of today's picks. Kicking myself for not being invested in the others. But before we get into the list, you need to understand what an NFT is. NFT stands for non-fungible token. Bitcoin is fungible, meaning I could have a Bitcoin and you have a Bitcoin. We swap those Bitcoin and they spend the exact same. Non-fungible token does not work like that. I can have a token and you can have a token. We swap those tokens and there is a difference. This allows us to be able to make unique tokens that are paired with digital goods like collectibles. NFTs are all the rage because it is finally the first way to bring true, authentic collectibles into a digital format. Think about baseball cards, for instance. If you were to buy, my favorite player when I was growing up, a physical Ken Griffey Jr. rookie card printed by, let's say, Topps, there are only so many of those in the world. Topps printed X number, and that's all that exists. If you happen to get a signature on one of those cards, then bam, it's even more rare. But how in the world could you achieve this digitally? The simple answer is that you couldn't. You can take screenshots of a digital card, but it just isn't the same as having an authentic physical version. With blockchain, though, this is possible. We can now attach rarity and authenticity to a digital collection. Fans everywhere of celebrities, athletes, influencers, and crypto YouTubers will be moving in droves to support their favorites through digital collections. This space is developing so fast, it would make your head spin. And I had to be honest, the first two NFT projects on this list have moved faster than I could possibly get videos out on them. So let's not delay any longer and go ahead and kick this list off. Coming at number three, we have Chili's. No, not that place where you get baby back ribs. It's Chili's with a Z. This incredible NFT platform has absolutely rocketed, which is its biggest strength, but also one of its bigger weaknesses right now. I mean, look at these gains. It has 128x'd in the last year, almost unfathomable. And I know I'm kicking myself because I had a pretty nice position in Chili's at one time and I gave up on it. As I've told you guys a lot, patience is key in this business. But I'd have to caution you guys about investing in this one right now, as it's gone up almost 500% in 2 weeks. And many say that the technicals are pointing to up to a 50% correction. But just know, this project will be massive. It will get bigger, but it could see a major correction before we see the true potential. So what does Chili's specialize in? Fan tokens for sports teams. And recently they began a $50 million expansion into the United States. They had already been heavily focused on international football teams, or as men call it, soccer. Now they are getting ready to jump possibly into the real football league, the NFL in America. That's at least the rumor. They also recently opened a New York office, which coincidentally is where almost every major sports league in America, including the NFL, has their main office. Right now, Chili's has moved from barely the top 200 all the way to the top 40, but still has top 20 potential. Coming in at number two, another project I'm kicking myself over is Ecomi. We held a sponsored AMA on my Telegram group, the BitSquad, a few weeks ago on OMI. Did I buy some? No. They actually offered me a sponsored review as well. Did I do it? No. Do sometimes I find myself regretting my life decisions? Yes. Ecomi has done a mind-blowing 46,000% return in the last year. I can't even wrap my brain around that. In the last week, it's done a 315% return alone. And when you pull up the most searched projects on CoinGecko, Ecomi is right now at the top, followed by Harmony One and Chili's. So let's talk Ecomi and why it's so big. Ecomi already has an active app called VV. It's a digital collectibles app. It already is a working product and, according to Bitcoin.com, has a ton of active partners, including, and listen to this, Batman, Superman, Harley Quinn, Wonder Woman, Ultraman, which, of course, I'm very familiar with, Back to the Future, the freaking NFL, MLB, Ghostbusters, and more. Absolutely insane. Now, here's where it gets even juicier. The Ecomi token, OMI, will be the currency of the VV app to buy these digital collectibles. As the NFT market blows up, legit companies with digital collectibles will certainly be the biggest winners. And who's a bigger winner than Batman? I mean, obviously BitBoy, but it's whatever. Like Chili's, you do run the risk of getting in at an inopportune time because it has blown up the last month, so be careful with your entry, but I do believe Ecomi has more room to run. All right, let's take a look at the number one overall NFT moon pick, Eternity. And this is the only one of today's projects that I'm personally invested in. But I believe this one has the absolute most potential long-term and short-term, which is why I invested in it. Eternity just launched the last week and has had a correction already over the last couple of days. So short-term, it's already at a good entry point. Looking at what the hottest projects in NFTs have done the last few weeks, it's easy to see why Earn has so much potential. It's coming in at number 365 compared to Ecomi and Chili's, which are already in the top 60 overall. If Eternity were to see a similar pump to Chili's and Ecomi, which I think is possible, we could be looking at a 40x. Now listen, this project isn't just some random NFT project. I'm not just saying, go look at this project and it'll moon because it's in the NFT niche. Eternity is going to be huge. I would be underselling it if I told you it had top 100 potential. There's some big names behind Eternity that always equals big bucks. Before we look at the names though, let's check out what Eternity is. It's a platform for limited edition NFTs and trading cards from new artists. They're authenticated by icons, but as you see at the top of the page, you can also one-click buy it through Uniswap and farm what they call stones, which is a big part of this project. Stones are a way for users to redeem curated and select Eternity NFTs only available to stone holders. This will be launched pretty soon. I don't think there's an exact date yet. But there are athletes, incredible artists, and the first Bitcoin billionaires backing it. That's right, the Winklevoss twins are officially backing Eternity. Now let's take a look at some of the other things they were first movers on. Bitcoin, Chainlink, Filecoin, Zcash, among others. Literally everything they pick wins. And one cool thing you can feel good about with ERN is that they donate funds to charitable organizations. Additionally, soccer stars Paolo Maldini and Christian Vieri, along with 76ers owner Michael Rubin, are backing Eternity. And that's not all. Tony Hawk has recently began an auction of his stunt footage of an Ollie 540 on the Eternity chain. Tony Hawk is actually a Bitcoin fan and will be speaking at the Bitcoin 2021 conference in Miami. Me and the BitSquad will be there. So if you visit the Bitcoin 2021 conference website and use the code BitBoy, you can get 10% off. But the point is, Tony Hawk is making NFTs on Eternity. They're also releasing what they call the Ali Collection to honor Muhammad Ali. This is done to honor the 50th anniversary of Ali's fight with Joe Frazier. This is going to be the first ever licensed NFT of historical significance, or at least that's what they're calling it. Now, along with athletes and musicians, recently major artist Boss Logic pledged to create 2,500 exclusive NFT pieces on Eternity. While you may or may not know who Boss Logic is, the release literally broke the largest NFT marketplace, OpenSea. The traffic on the site literally doubled when they were dropped. And while the first run sale of these NFTs is big, imagine the resale demand. Also, another major NFT platform and coin we've looked at in the past, Terra Virtua, has announced a strategic partnership with Eternity. Together, these two projects will become leaders in the NFT space. It's exciting times, and Eternity, to me, is the top project with potential in the space right now. Well, let me know what you think. Which NFT projects do you think are your best chance for a big payday? Drop those down below. If you want more NFT content, make sure to smash the like button so YouTube knows you like it. That's all I got. Be blessed. Good boy out.